To understand this video, you must watch it in 2x speed. Switch now.
Completely the opposite to the video I told this off. You must watch this in 2x speed. So therefore, unlike his video which got 6.8 million views, this should get approximately zero because the YouTube algorithm is a weird beast. But if you do get recommended this video, please remember to comment and like so I can know that this is not actually how the YouTube algorithm works. And this video is a lie. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'll see you next time.